writer, so that for certain. Merci beaucoup encore pour votre présence ce soir. C'est le lancement de ce projet. C'est le deuxième album duet entre Sam Shalabi et moi, sur piano et oud. C'est enregistré dans cette salle par Adrian Roy Taylor qui est ici ce soir. Merci beaucoup. Et toutes les graphiques, toutes les dessins faits par Nazik Dakkach et aussi elle ici ce soir. Merci beaucoup à Nazik. Ce projet, c'est impossible sans l'appui des collectifs AO. C'est tous les jours ici en français qu'on dit AO. C'est comme un hibou ou une chose comme ça. Donc c'est comme les cris de loup. AO! Ben en fait, c'est un projet qui est créé entre Cairo et Montréal. Et c'est une réflexion entre Sam et moi sur la relevance et aussi la relation entre la musique et l'esprit de musique et les mouvements pour les justices sociales, toutes les choses inspirantes aussi, toutes les choses tristes, parce que les deux, c'est les parties importantes. So thank you again for coming tonight. I know my French is terrible, but at least I'm trying. the album Flying Street is between Sam and I, and we were collaborating a lot between Sam's trips from Egypt. He's living in Cairo. It's a really great pleasure to work with Sam. This is our second album. The two albums are sort of a mirror of each, two parts of the same project. Rodina is the first one, and Flying Street, or Shara Tayar, is the second. Thank you so much to Yasmin for her support for the title translation, finding something that was precise. I wanted to say specifically also thanks to Adrian Roy Taylor, who recorded this project in this room early morning on a winter day, last winter. And also to, of course, Nazik Dakkach, who did the design and all the amazing graphic work for this project. And of course to Howl Arts Collective, without which this would not happen. So thanks to all the people of Howl Arts. And this project is basically a reflection about a lot of discussions that Sam and I have had over the years about the role that music plays in relation to struggles for social justice. And not only music that is slogan-based or, you know, clear politically, hip-hop or punk rock, things that I love, but music that also is more in the emotive, spiritual realm, which is sort of what we're looking at. It's a real pleasure to present this work for you tonight. And thank you again for coming. These albums were finished at 8:05 this evening. thanks again. I guess we'll just get to the music. Thanks again, and thanks to the staff at Sala and Rabia for the sound, for your support, merci. Thank you.
Thank you.